Hello everyone, so in today's video, I have the three best skills for SourceRNG. So all this script will be down in the description and it's completely OP, guys. So the executor that I'm using today is called Crumpet Executor right here, so pretty cool. I also have made a video about how to download the Crumpet Executor as well. So the script will be down in the description at a set in any video. So here is the script right here. I will put the link down in the description. You can just copy and then paste it into your executor right here. So pretty cool. So yeah, I get started. So first I'm gonna show you the auto load right here. So it's gonna do like the auto load right here. So pretty cool. You can use the auto roll. That's like it's gonna be a bit faster right here. Next the you have the auto sprint. That's make you like walk faster. And it's have auto find collect the lap up right here. So it's gonna do the upbeat for you. Yeah, I don't know if it's cool or not, but I think it's like kind of slow. So yeah, I'm gonna use the speed 18. It's gonna walk like a bit farther. So yeah, as you guys can see, so pretty cool. Next, you can use the allow me quick load right here without the without need to pushing the aim pause or something like this. So yeah, pretty cool, guys. So you have the anti-FK spell, so it's not gonna kick you out after you staying and not doing anything for like 20 minutes. Pretty cool. Next, I'm gonna use the other low right here. I don't know if it's health or not, but yeah, I think so. Next, I'm gonna use the get all two right here. I know what it is. Next, the auto complete upbeat that I already completed. What's next? Auto find item right here, so you're gonna walk to the item, something like this. Pretty cool. And I don't know what's happening here. I'm gonna use auto collect item right here, auto find item. Let's see. I think is some. I think something is fucking up here. I don't know. Oh my god, dude. Okay, something new. Next, you can use the reset auto find and upbeat self script. Next, there open UI tab right here, so you can open the shop UI. Yeah, for the queue, open potion craft UI. Open aura filter right here. Unlock all wiki aura. I think you know what it is. So let's see. As you can see, I locked all the aura for myself in less than 10 seconds. So yeah, pretty cool. Next is ESP egg hunt. I don't think there's egg hunt anymore. So yeah, pretty cool. ESP drop item. You can see it raised the drop item a lot of game. And next, the auto craft item, pretty cool. And there's the join server, hop server as well. They can like hop your server farm so you can get the good amount of item. So yeah, pretty cool.